Gonna knock over the freaking TV. It's cute how he uses both paws instead of just one.